Hello guys, I'm going to cook salmon with butter, lemon, honey. It's very delicious. I fried it and add seasoning, marinate. So look at this guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share and leave comment. And proceed the next step. Thank you so much and God bless to all.
For watching guys, please like, comment, like and share. Guys, today I'm going to cook the salmon. Here, I put beef stock or beef powder. And then some lemon. Add lemon powder. So we don't need to put a salt because I already put a beef stock of beef. And also we have to add a black pepper. Sprinkle of seasoning black pepper. That's it. Then we have to set aside. So we add a little bit of oil so we can stir fry. So we have to fry the salmon. We have to fry the salmon. With the medium. Hello guys, I return the muffin. We have to cover it. And we have to add the butter, guys, 1/4 of butter. And then also the honey. Okay, so we have to add honey. Back here and then garlic. And then a lot of onions. See? si yummy guys. No? Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and leave comments. And to all my subscribers, YouTubers, thank you so much. So a lot of onions. So we have to cover this after. Cover this. Okay, sure, it's really cooked. So salmon with honey, lemon, garlic. Very delicious. Yummy. You have to add black powder, guys. And you have to do that sauce, of course. Thank you for watching, like, and share. So we add to nurse seasoning. The nurse seasoning. Add this little bit soy sauce of nurse seasoning so it's having a have flavors. So thank you so much. And then we have to cover it and simmer it until the salmon is cooked. We gonna cook like slow heat. So guys, tingnan na natin guys, no? And then you have to add parsley, dry parsley. Parsley. Yeah. At yan lang natin guys. Yan. Yummy na talaga yan siya guys, no? Thank you so much. At atin lang balik na rin guys. I will gonna turn the salmon, so the flavor is gonna be, as you can see, and thank you so much for to all my co-youtuber. Thank you, and don't forget to leave comment. And so let's eat with this. It's very yummy guys. Thank you so much. And then the simmer like 2 minutes and then the food is ready to serve. Thank you and God bless. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and the salmon is ready to serve. As you can see, super yummy guys. Thank you so much for watching, like and share, no? We have to put the honey. Thank you for watching guys. Please like, comment, like, and share. Bless. Here. The salmon guys. Mm.